If you love crafts or want to find a new hobby, a new shop in Northwest might be the place for you. Megan Flynn and Madeline Odendahl join us now this morning to talk about Mary Pen, which just opened. So thank you guys for being here today.
Thanks for having us.
Okay, thank you.
So first up, tell us about Mary Pen. I know this was a long time coming for you guys.
It was, yes. So Mary Pen is a craft and community space in Shepherd Park in DC. We've got a bunch of different crafts across different kinds of hobbies, as well as snacks and beverages to bring people together.
I know, and you guys brought some stuff today. So can you tell us a little bit about what you brought? These are some of the things you have in the store right now.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yeah, absolutely. We've got crafting kits. Yes. So for people who may not know what their new crafting hobby is, there's a total and complete kit for them. We've got yarn, ribbon, that's one of my favorites. We've got tons of things for painters, drawing, embroidery crafts.
Yeah, and the other thing we're focused on is also upcycling products, so creative reuse. So we have things like these buttons are all, you know, pre-loved buttons. We have pre-loved knitting needles. So both like trying to make sure that things get reused and also keep costs low so that crafting is more accessible.
Which is very important. And I'm sure a lot of people just have things lying around the house. So it's probably nice to, when people are looking to get rid of things.
Yes, we've had lots of people be like, this is so great. I have so much stuff taking up room in my house.
Yeah. Which is so amazing. And along with all the craft stuff, you guys have snacks as well. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah. Well, I'm particularly excited about our pickle pots, so we brought that with us today. We'll have pretzels. We're celebrating empanadas from around the world using local vendors. It's really important to us that we showcase the other entrepreneurs in DC. Who are some of the empanada vendors?
So we have empanadas from Esencias Panamanes, who is Chef Yadira. We've got ones from Tango Pastry, Anna's Twist, House of Empanadas, so featuring you know, different countries. The pickles are also from a local company. We've got this cocktail here is from a locally owned company called Bottled. And then we also have tea from a local vendor, Blue's Coffee and Tea Company.
So there's definitely something for everyone. So you can come, can you craft in the store as well?
Yes.
Okay, there's so you can come hang out. Mm-hmm.
There's a whole upstairs area where there are tables. You can make as much of a mess as you want.
We welcome the mess.
If you just wanna kind of relax and knit on the couches, we have really comfy couches too.
So, and then if you don't, you have classes, so if I came in, I was like, I want to learn how to knit or do something. You have classes where people can actually learn how to do these crafts.
We do. In fact, we have a class tonight for anyone interested in learning how to make candles, and there are still tickets available. Yeah. But the workshops are for a variety of ages across all different craft topics.
Yeah, and we also have a large series of events as well. So if you know, a class isn't your thing, or if it feels price-wise inaccessible, we've got a lot of like free crafting moments happening, as well as Saturday crafty tales for kids, where we'll do like read an artist book and then have an associated craft based on that artist.
That is very exciting. All right, well, for more information, make sure you visit our website, dcnewsnow.com, and get crafting.
Yeah.